Hello students, today I will be introducing you to geometrical figures. Students, look at these shapes. We also call them as figures. These are triangles. These are rectangles. This is a square. These are circles. Students, what can you say about this figure? Is it a square? No. Is it a rectangle? No. But it is a four-sided figure. Students, note that any figure with four sides is called a quadrilateral. Now, let us do an activity. You like to draw, right? So, in the figure column, draw the figure. In the name column, write the name of the figure. Thank you.